My shit is absolutely, like, brick the whole way up right now. I mean, that home screen is crazy, yo. This series is off to one of the most unfortunate starts I think I've ever had. All of my footage is gone for the beginning part. So, this is Gimli Rockstone. This is our guy. This is Gimli Rockstone. He's a dwarf. I started the recording and all of it is gone. So, you guys know Helgen. We didn't miss much. But, that's pretty unfortunate. Wow. Fuck. I'm gonna cry. Hold on. Give me a second. I gotta go cry.
Come here, guys. Hey.
Oh, shit. He dodged me. Damn. You shot your boy in the head? Oh, now you're gonna shoot me. Bam! Out of here. Fuck you, bro. And that's fucked up. She shot her man in the head, bro. Hey, watch this. This guy. Yeah, watch this dude. You didn't solve the puzzle right. And there he goes. Fuck that guy. Ooh, damn. Fucking nerd.
You fucking nerd! With your nerd hair!
That's so sick that there's a whole animation for pulling the lever. This shit is so cool, bro. This mod pack is so cool. Oh, I guess since the footage did get cut off, because my recording system stopped, this is a mod pack called Elder Gleam, made by, I believe his name is Captain Panda. I think that's the name of the mod author. But he created this pack, and, it's just brilliant. Ow, fucking Skeever, man! Fandral, you gonna... Thank you. I mean, come on, my brother. Please. The mod pack was made by him. It's actually a pretty relatively easy install. You just need, you know, a decent PC. I have a semi-decent PC, and it's been running pretty... okay. There's a lot of stuttering at points, but it runs relatively good. Let's go stamina. But no, it runs relatively pretty well. Obviously, if you have a higher end PC and you really want to like push Skyrim, this is definitely a must have in my opinion. This is a really sick. This is ominous as fuck. What the hell? This is a really sick mod pack. It just looks so cool. It feels just nuts to be playing for this to be Skyrim. This doesn't feel like Skyrim, man. It's so cool. Right, here comes the big ass spider. Fucking disgusting. I have such bad arachnophobia. This shit is so nasty.
You, over here. You killed it.
Covered in
now
semen.
Cut me down before anything else shows up.
Brother, you need to wipe your mouth off. God, look at my piercing blue eyes.
Yes, the claw. I know how it works. The claw, the markings, the door in the Hall of Stories. I know how they all fit together.
Yeah, yeah.
Help me down and I'll show you. You won't believe the power the Nords have hidden there. Where are you go? Get me down from this!
And then watch. Well, if you've never played Skyrim before, he was gonna run anyways and try to escape. I didn't mean to kill him. My bad. That's on me, man. That one is on me. I'm very sorry about that. I mean, not really. He was gonna run anyways. I guess I shouldn't say I'm sorry. He's a bitch. So, Arvil is swift. He can swiftly suck on my cock. Oh boy. Sit the fuck down. Oh. Damn. Oh my god, I cut him in half! I don't think. Ma'am, are these yours? Damn! How does chopping down the middle, though, cut him in half? Oh, we're gonna use a warhammer. This is definitely like an orc. Not an orc. It's fucking hell. It's definitely a dwarf type weapon. Would be this fucking hammer, dude. Or, like, warhammer, dude. This looks sick as fuck. See, cuz, what's going on here? Why did you grow a second pair of legs? Goodbye. Ooh, okay. This is a cool learning moment. If you want to know an interesting thing about... Oh, wow. That is a sick redesign. Okay. But if you want to know an interesting thing about Skyrim, at the golden... Or not golden. At the... on the claws, there's a bunch of these claws in the game. There's the doors. You have to change the... It's like a puzzle. You have to change the panels. Well, the bottom of all the claws tells you the combination. So for the first one, but I know this one by heart. It's bear, butterfly, owl. But, it's just a little, like, cool thing that I learned later into my life playing Skyrim. Oh, what? They got health bars and shit now? That's so awesome. Out of here, though. Dude, he actually had, like, a boss health bar. That's so sick. Oh. I duplicated him. I duplicated his legs. Damn! Fandor, what are you doing, bro? Oh, I thought he was about to commit suicide. Holy shit. Yeah. Yeah, it's kind of tempting. Oh. All right, let's go kill a dragon. Let's go kill our first dragon of the playthrough. Very excited. We'll be killing a lot of dragons in this playthrough. Also, one thing I do want to ask.
I hope you get there in time.
Do you guys... You know, I don't know how many people are going to watch this playthrough. I don't know what the... what part of my subscriber count is going to enjoy a Skyrim playthrough, but I would like to know if you guys do enjoy this. Tell me the length you'd rather these videos be. I'm gonna be recording for 2-3 hours, maybe like 4-ish, depending on how like in I get, and cutting it down into a shorter video only to really the best parts. So, I just want to know, like, how much you guys want to see. Do you want to see more story mode, related content? Or would you rather just, you know, me go through and just play and, like, add in, like, the best moments and all that? Just let me know. Oh, boy, that looks sick. I know the dragons kind of look like they're from Game of Thrones in this mod pack. Does it? I've never watched Game of Thrones. I was going to try to make a Game of Thrones reference, but I've never watched an episode of Game of Thrones. So I couldn't even tell you, to be honest. Damn! That looks inside. That just looks so sick. Fandral. I hate your name, Brody. I really hate your name, bro. I mean, I have a bow. I guess I can try to shoot it. Bro, look at that boss bar. Dude, having a boss bar is actually so sick. Oh, shit. Oh, he got my ass. Damn. Oh, you just landed on me. I see how it is. Oh, nope. I need to pop fucking heals. Holy shit. Come on, Mjolnir. We killing this brother. Oh, we killing him. Oh yeah, you out of here. Yup, your cheeks, dog. How much is this gonna? I'm gonna go sell that though. Dub. Let me absorb your soul. I shall absorb the soul. Yummy dragon soul. What should Gimli's voice be?
I think you may be right.
He looks a little bit too beefy for that.
I think you may be right.
I don't really know.
Yes.
I don't really know how dwarves sound.
You can shout.
We're causing.
By Ismith, you did it.
All we ask.
Kill the dragon.
Oh, Vagin. The gay beards. They summon me.
I assign you Lydia as a personal housecarl.
Now this is the real
and
test. Can
for
I
my
have more than one follower? I don't know if that mod's
office.
Installed here. I think it might
I'll
be.
Also notify my guards.
It might not
type.
Be though. I have no clue.
Wouldn't want them to think
I don't know half the
rabble,
fucking
now,
mods that are in this.
We are
in
honored
this mod
to have
pack.
You as thane of our city, Dragonborn.
I got you, bro. I got you.
Capable as he may be, I don't see any signs of him being this what dragon.
Right there, buddy.
The Jarl has appointed me to be your house, Carl.
Damn.
It's an honor to serve you.
Lydia. Lydia kind of looking like a bad bitch in this mod pack.
I swear there's something out there. In the dark.
Don't scare me like that, bro. You are a freakazoid.
I'm glad we're friends. I have something for you. Here.
If not, let me know. I might have it stored away.
Sapphire diamond. She just gave me a diamond?
Sale,
Lydia.
I'd even
I
buy
love
one
you.
Of your relatives if you're looking to sell.
whoa! You're lucky I'm not black, pal. Well, I'm black, but... What the fuck, man? That was hella racist. That was just unfucking called for from him. And look at you, you broke bitch. You got 28 gold left. I just ran your ass fucking dry. Matter of fact, I'm gonna buy you. I'm not, though. I'm actually gonna buy a backpack off you because it increases my carry weight. Like fire arrows? What the fuck? Okay. I see you, Bellathor, you weird man. Oh, damn, that looks... That iron plate armor looks sick as fuck. What the hell?
I did not have sexual relations with that man. No, I'm kidding. I did. Allegedly.
Alright, look, I want this horse, so I'm about to jump these guys for real.
This doesn't concern you, citizen.
Shut up, bro.
Never should have come here.
Damn. Damn, I fucking knocked this guy off. Oops, sorry, Lydia. Aw, oh, man, the horse ran. Well, shit. Oh, God, a troll. Hello, troll. Are you good, bro? Hello, troll? Oh. Damn! Ah! Oh no. Oh my god! Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Oh, get out of here, young blood. Suck. Lydia, don't die. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. I didn't. Lydia, I'm so sorry. Oh my god. Are you just gonna stand there?
Dragonborn appears.
It looks like this stair moment, textures in the turn. Haven't loaded in. Shut up, Fandle. Impressive. I'm practicing my thumb, dude.
Your thumb.
Come here, brother. Let's just start smooching.
Okay. Retrieve the horn of Jürgen Windcaller, our founder, from his tomb.
Jürgen Windcaller?
Ancient fane of Ostengrav.
Remain true. Jürgen, my wind till I call her.
Here, I'd like you to have this as a token of my friendship.
Oh, thanks, buddy. Gold ingot and iron ingots. Thanks, buddy. Yo, it is going down out here, bro. It is pouring. Holy shit. You want to drive in this, bro?
Ride? There's what? A cave here. Think we should check it out?
No! Absolutely not! Are these eggs? What the fuck are these? Screaming Maw? What the fuck? Oh, see, like, it's always the weird shit that's happening, bro. What is going on down there? Fandle, we gotta take this one nice and slow. Nice and slow. Got my flame arrow ready. See, I need you to be
Thralls
careful.
Thralls of yours are slower than Argonians in a blizzard.
Feel free to grab a pick and help them
you
out.
You gotta be careful.
I prefer not to sully myself with manual labor.
Because if you get near this arrow, it's gonna burn you there to a fucking another. Crisp. You know what happened
but
to Lydia.
We will
don't
even
get
dead,
near the arrow.
Useless. What would
damn! Damn! You didn't notice I... Wow, these guys were idiots, man. Did they not notice the, like, giant explosion? Ew. Your nasty-ass charred body. Oh, buddy. That looks like it hurts. Did you get charred up? Oh, no, you're chilling. Excuse me. What in the hell is... You know, it's always like... why can't the dungeons be like a pretty pink every now and then? Like, that's what I'm saying. Like, why do we got evil people down here? Get the Smurfs down here or some shit. Like, I'm gonna turn the corner and see Papa Smurf just yorking his shit. Look at all this cheese! I love cheese!
Oh, look at this thing.
Where are you going? Oh, damn, he fucking... quickscoped me, holy shit. Oh, wow, I should have been... dead.
Okay, if I remember correctly... yeah. I have to... go through these really fast and then hit the whirlwind sprint. So... damn! I did it. Let's go. I remember when I was younger, I used to not be able to do that. I couldn't do it for the life of me.
Don't like the looks of this.
Yeah, neither do I, because I hate spiders, man. And I guarantee there's one up ahead.
What the fuck? Jumping flame spider? Oh, hell no.
Oh, I've been poisoned. Fandle! Fandle, I've been poisoned! Help me!
What do flames look like in this pack?
Oh, wow. You have like a...
oh, that's sick. What? Dude, what the... oh, shit. That's awesome.
See, now I kind of want to do a playthrough as a magic user. Alright. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. This is so sick. Even though I absolutely hate this dungeon, because watch, you go through all that. Note from a friend. Dragonborn, I need to speak to you urgently. Rent the attic room at the Sleeping Giant in the Riverwood, and I'll meet you there. A friend. We went through all that, and the horn of Jorgen my balls Windcaller is not even here. Come on now. Hey, we're back where you live, bro. In beautiful Riverwood. Oh, here they are. I knew they were going to be coming
you
soon.
You there. You're the one they call Dragonborn.
Nah, they call me, Pimpalicious Cheese, or, you can call me Gimli Rockstone or Gimli Pimpstone. I mean, it's up to you, but yeah, I'm the Dragonborn.
Your lies fall on deaf ears, Deceiver. The true Dragonborn comes. You are but his shadow.
Oh, really?
When Lord Mirak appears, all shall bear witness. None
Aye,
shall stand
Aye,
to
brody.
Oppose him.
Totally. Oh, so he's jumping me now.
Oh, shit.
Come here.
Your false prey ends now.
I'm gonna crack your skull open.
Dragonborn comes soon.
I did not mean to attack
I'll
you.
Try and make this quick.
Oh my god. Oh,
this
man.
Is your last mistake.
Guys, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to. Guys, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to. I didn't mean to!
You can't defeat me.
Damn.
Warm food, warm drinks, and warm beds.
You got a warm cup. Yo, cause come on now. Why is Delphine kind of a bad bitch in this mod pack? Hold on, baby. Let me show you what I look like. You like you a little dwarf? I may be little, but someone else a little big. I'd like to rent the attic room.
Attic room, eh? Well, we don't have an attic room.
Then why did I get told to come to the attic room, huh? Why did I get told to come to the attic room?
Me to pay for them?
You want to tell me that,
right,
ma'am? You want to tell me why I was brought to the attic room?
You come to an honest day's work at my mill.
This is a local favorite.
I'll pay you an honest day's wages.
One of the first songs I
heard. Then we'll drink.
Ragnar the Red.
There once was a hero named Ragnar the Red who came riding to Whiterun from
Should I get naked for? Should I get ready for?
So you're the Dragonborn. I've been here.
You're just gonna leave the door open?
I think you're looking for this.
Oh, let's go! Jorgen, my wind in your collar!
But then he went quiet in Ragnar the Red when he met the shield maiden Matilda, who said, oh, you talk and you lie and you drink all our mead. Now I think it's high time that you lie down and bleed. And so then came clashing and slashing of steel as the brave lass Matilda charged in full of zeal.
Close the door.
And the bragger came bragging.
You're freaky.
Now we can talk.
I'm gonna take all your wine though, Fiona. I'm an alcoholic. Severe alcoholic. I have insane alcoholism problems. You got cheese, Delphine?
The Greybeards seem to think you're the Dragonborn.
You just find that lying
around? I
hope
they're right.
What do you mean? Must be your lucky day.
Think. Who is this guy? What? I'm listening.
Like I said in my note, I've heard that you might be Dragonborn.
Yep, I am.
I'm part of a group that's been looking for you. Well, someone like you.
OnlyFans?
For a long time. Kind
of.
There's an ancient dragon burial near there. If we can get there before it happens, maybe we'll learn how to stop it.
That'd be a banger. Let's go. Should we go now? Alright. We'll go. We'll go kill the dragon. We'll go kill the dragon.
I'm telling you, they're gonna put me in jail for someone he's dead. It's gonna be because I committed an act of violence.
He doesn't know I'm about to steal his cheese.
And his alcohol. I'm an alcoholic. Alright, we gotta travel by foot to fucking Pines Grove. It's 500 feet away. Oh, there we go. Oh.
Salukunir, Zeal Grotova Ursa. Slend.
Yep, we are getting out the bow. I already had the bow first. Mandel, get away from him! Why aren't you fighting back? Fight back! Electricity dragon. Solid.
You did it.
Fandle, Lydia was so much better than you, Brody. She really was. The effort you have put in to these fights is tragic. I mean, look. What are you walking away from me for, huh? Get back here! Well, Fandel, I think this is where we call it for today's episode. What do you think? I think this is a good place to stop for now. We've done a lot. We've progressed quite a bit. You know, I'm loving this. This pack is unbelievably awesome to play. It's just so cool. It really is. So, I want to thank everyone for watching this episode, this first episode of Gimli Rockstone. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Make sure to comment what you guys want to see happen in the series, and if you enjoy it. All right, thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you later.